Jennifer tilted her head to the side curiously. She heard the sound of a rickety wooden roller coaster in the distance, its passengers screaming in mock terror. She knew that sooner or later they would realize that the ride wasn't stopping and they were all going to die.